I am Dr. Surekha Tiwari. I am a practicing homeopath. I am a counsellor. I am based out of Bangalore. I have two clinics. One in AECS lab and the other is in HS. Vitamin D is an epidemic. The last 5 years and before 5 years, I can divide it into two different parts. The last 5 years, every single person walking into the clinic for any problem in the body will have a vitamin D deficiency. And those who don't feel very victorious because they've taken some kind of a supplement which has really helped. Then there are those very few lucky ones who do not have a vitamin D deficiency and they think it's a stroke of luck. Vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin. Out of the 7 vitamins which are necessary for our body, vitamin B and C are the only ones which are water-soluble. All the other vitamins are fat-soluble. And in the last few years, the desire to be thin has become the biggest industry in India especially. Everybody stopped eating fat. Ghee is unheard of, oil is only to be touched in drops, butter nobody touches. There is no fat and they feel very happy with the machine telling them that your fat content has gone down below 1%. Not realizing that fat content dropping down by you not consuming fat is pathological. Fat content going down by you eating an optimum amount of fat and then exercising is the best method. I am not questioning the intelligence of having fat under control, but I am questioning the way to get fat under control, and that has caused the maximum cases of deficiency. Vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin. Sun, massages, all these things are incidental. It's a default nature of the body to form vitamin D whenever melanin or my skin is exposed to the sun. I should not have to worry about it. But if I need to worry about it, then maybe I have altered my diet in such a way that I have not taken enough natural resources for vitamin D to form. 2 tablespoons of oil or ghee every day for every single individual is absolutely necessary. Vitamin A is a fat-soluble vitamin which is responsible for your eyes. So it's not just vitamin D, it's also vitamin A. Have fat, vitamin deficiency will go. Don't take supplements.